How to start and stop several cascaded motors with an ATS-48. This function allows you to start up to 255 motors in parallel with a single soft starter. All the motors will follow the same starting parameters. First, we need to assign the relay R1 to isolating relay function. Then we are going to activate the cascade function CSC. The cascade function setting done, the motors are now ready to start. First, we need to start the soft starter by closing Q1, Q3, and Q4. Now we start the motor by closing KM1, KM11, and Q11 for the main supply, followed by KA for the run command. The motor M1 starts following the parameters of the soft starter. When the motor M1 is at established regime, close KM12 and open KM11. The soft starter is now bypassed. Open KA. To start the second motor, M2, close KM21, Q21, and KA. The motor starts following the parameters of the soft starter. In those conditions, the motor M1 is invisible for the soft starter and cannot measure its current nor stop it. When the motor M2 is at established regime, close KM22 and open KM21. The soft starter is now bypassed. Open KA. Repeat the same procedure for all the motors, up to 255 motors. Only the last motor can be stopped by the soft starter and benefit from current monitoring. It is advisable to provide thermal sensors on each of the motors to be able to monitor the thermal state of the motors. For more information about these parameters, refer to the ATS-48 user manual. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.